comes, here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
Finds himself in a stormy midnight race against the mysterious masked racer. Racer does not know that Racer X is secretly his older brother. Now Racer X thinks over recent events.
It's true that in every race I enter, there are terrible crashes. But people are wrong to think that I caused them. I am not an evil man. The crashes are caused by some mysterious, unknown person who is trying to get me. That's why I don't want you in the trans-country race. I don't want this mysterious, unknown person to get you accidentally instead of me. There is a good reason. I want to protect you. You see, Speed, I am secretly your older brother, Rex. Years ago, when I had no experience in racing, I took the special racing car that Pops had built, and I entered the top race at the Sunny Downs track. I wanted to win more than anything. I wanted to be world's champion, but I lost control of the car and crashed. I was lucky to be alive and anxious to race again. But Pops was furious at me, not only for wrecking his special car, but for racing without the experience and skill I needed to be a good driver. He told me I couldn't race again, and I fought with him about it, but he refused to change his mind. Finally, I had no choice. I decided to go away to learn, to practice, and to compete until I would become the world's champion racing car driver. Until then, no one would ever find out my true identity. And to this day, Speed, and until I do become world champion, neither you or anybody else will ever learn that I am really Rex Racer, your older brother.
I wonder where he could be. It's not like Speed to disappear like this. Oh, I certainly hope nothing's happened to him. It's strange that the racing car's disappeared too.
I told you about the letter I gave him from the masked racer, so buy me more ice cream.
You've eaten so much, I may have to buy you some tummy medicine. Come in, Speed. Speed doesn't answer, so I guess we better check with the masked racer himself.
I'm glad I told you, Trixie, because you'll help find him.
Where am I? I don't remember a thing. White roses. These are Mom's favorite flowers. Huh? A mask. It belongs to the masked racer. Now I'll find out who he is. Oh!
the Masked Racer.
Have you seen Speed Racer?
Sorry, girlie, but we haven't seen him. So long.
Oh, but I thought he might be with the Masked Racer.
Well, he's not.
The Masked Racer pretends he's asleep. What kind of man is he? Now, where did Spritel and Chim Chim disappear to? Oh!
So you finally came to, Masked Racer. You might as well relax and enjoy the ride. He's passed out again. That'll help keep him quiet.
My name is Wily. Welcome, Masked Racer, to my humble mansion. Make yourself comfortable. You'll stay here until the Great Transcountry Race is over. Take off your mask. Now I'll find out who the Masked Racer really is. Your secret no longer will be secret. Remove it.
Yes, sir.
It's my brother!
You put on the Masked Racer's mask to make fools of us, huh?
You're wrong about that. I happened to be trying on the mask when somebody sneaked up behind me and hit me. It's not my fault that you made a mistake.
We better tell Trixie.
Now it makes some sense to me. All those accidents were caused by you and your men and not by the Masked Racer.
Don't get excited, kid. It's none of your business.
So don't waste your time trying to find out the truth. Huh?
They were both snooping around outside, so I grabbed them.
It's my brother.
How come you let these men take you here, Speed? Don't you know they're part of the Alpha Racing Team?
What? Part of the Alpha Team? Huh?
I recognize the man who caught me outside. He's the same man who offered Pops a lot of money if you'll join the Alpha Team for the big race.
So that's why you tried to capture the Masked Racer. You're afraid he'll be able to beat your team.
It's too bad you've discovered my plans for the Transcountry Race.
Look out!
Let him get away. Monkeys aren't able to talk.
I mean a big red convertible. Anyway, it was a convertible and it changed color. I didn't know it was the same car, so I stopped following. Did it go by? Did it disappear? Where'd you come from? And where's Spritel? You want a pair of glasses? Now, who ever heard of a monkey with eyeglasses? I don't get it, Chim Chim. I still don't get it. Are you trying to tell me that Speed and Spritel are in trouble? And that you'll show me where they are? Let's go!
Aha! I've got to figure a way to get out of here. I've got to warn everybody about the plans these crooks have to win the Transcountry Race.
Like a police siren.
Here goes.
Come on, Spritel.
I'll get you.
Here!
Masked Racer, aren't you?
Stay there, Trixie. I'll go after Spritel and Speed.
They're coming out. Everybody made it.
Thanks for saving our lives, Masked Racer. The men from the Alpha team tried to capture you so you wouldn't be able to compete in the race against them, but they got me instead.
I've come across them before. They'll stop at nothing to win.
They're a bunch of criminals, and the police should know about them.
Don't worry. I'll be able to handle them. With everybody pulling dirty tricks to win, the race will be very rough. So I want you to keep out of it, Speed. Just keep out.
I've got to be in the race.
You'd better take my advice.
Country race is about to get underway, with racers competing from almost every country. There are 36 of the fastest cars in the world entered, and right now you can see them approaching the starting position. There are 100,000 fans here tensely waiting for the start of the most important race of the year.
Speed doesn't want to miss seeing the race, but I wonder where he is. Do you know?
Oh, I'm afraid to find out. You know Speed, he's always up to something.
The Masked Racer is nowhere in sight, and so it's doubtful he'll be competing. But we have a last-minute entry. Driving a car called the Mach 5 is a young man named Happy Doodle. Wait a minute. If that's the Mach 5, the young man driving it as Happy Doodle is really Speed Racer.
Did you hear what the announcer said? Speed's going to be in the race.
Huh? That's him, all right, the rascal.
I guess he was afraid you'd be angry, so he entered under a different name.
Me angry? Why would I be angry at him? But I should be angry at him.
Driving for the Alpha team in car number two, Mr. Zoomer Slick.
Remember, no matter what, you've got to win.
I'll beat them all.
I thought we got rid of Speed Racer.
Not yet, but we will.
The race begins in 3 minutes. Start your engines.
I think the Masked Racer is too yellow to be in the race.
Where are you going?
Out for a walk around the block.
Well, I'd like to go out too, so I guess you won't mind taking me to the track.
The head of the Racetrack Association will signal the start of the great trans-country race by lowering the flag.
What's this?
One more car is entering. I'm unable to make out its number yet. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Masked Racer!
Too bad he got into the race.
Don't worry, I have a perfect plan to take care of him.
Excellent.
Look, Sparky, the Masked Racer's going faster.
But Speed's ahead.
It's the fourth lap, Speed!
Speed, I warned you. Get out of the race. Listen, there's going to be a lot of trouble. Get out of the race while you're still able.
The 20th lap of the great trans-country race, and the leading cars are still the Mach 5, driven by Speed Racer, the Masked Racer's car, and the Alpha Team's car. The rest are following close behind.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cars will be pulling into the pits soon for refueling and quick repairs.
That's what I've been waiting for. When the Masked Racer comes in for refueling, I'll have his radiator filled up with gasoline.
The radiator?
Just wait till he starts up.
He'll go bang. I see our boys waiting.
Did you hear, Chim Chim? We'll save him.
We got the water for your radiator. Alpha team, my engine's overheated. It needs water. Take it easy. The Mast Racer's car is gonna blow up. Get going.
Hey, guess what? We just put gasoline in the wrong radiator.
Huh?
But Speed is going back to the scene of the accident.
Oh. You shouldn't have stopped racing because of me. I'll be all right. Go on, get back into your car.
You saved my life. I'm not going to leave you now that you need help.
We're in the middle of a big race. This isn't a time for personal feelings, Speed. You'd better get back into your car. I'm going to get back into mine. It can still run, and I'll do my best to win. I'm going to beat you, Speed.
This is the last lap, but because of the accidents, the first car is way ahead of the rest. The Masked Racer is pushing his car to the side, where he'll try to make some repairs. And there's Slick of the Alpha Team in car number two. It looks as though he may be the winner. Here comes Speed Racer. He's back at the wheel of the Mach 5. He's coming up fast.
Go, Speed! Go! Go!
The Masked Racer is back in the race.
Oh,
Speed Racer is the winner, with a Masked Racer coming in second.
Wonderful job of winning, and we're both very proud of him. Right?
Wasn't he just great? Why don't you let him be a racer and drive the Mach 5 all of the time? You know, we'll have a good chance of winning, and he'll take good care of the car you build.
Please, sir. Please let Speed be a professional racer all the time. Oh, please.
You can be a racer.
Hey, isn't that just great?
Judges, come on, cut it out. The Masked Racer's the real winner, a real champion. I saw for myself how skillfully he can drive. He's a far better driver than anybody. He's a far better driver than I am.
Hey! Where are you going?
Racer's gone. I wanted to ask him why he let me win.
Speed, I hope you'll be the best racer in the world.
Huh? Someday I'll find out who he is, and someday we'll have a race between just the two of us.
Go, Speed Racer, go!